sträckes kall och flad. Framför sitter Movitz och sin pensel böjer, bildar en edinna med sitt blomsterfat. Av den söt som så kalt, varje kyss värd en dukat. Movitz i sin andakt då, när han sist i vågor strör, vänne prickar vid ett flor framför. Märk hans eld i fin och stor, täckt dom gömmas i ett flor. Gubben nickar och på nymfen glor. Nymfen, hon småskrattar, runkar huvud, tiger, lossar på sitt pärlband, knyter sin salopp. Fläktar med solfjädren, sen med små intriger narrar gubben från sin tavla stiga upp. Där har i sin blomsterknopp ett bild av Fröjas vackra kropp.
Alright, now I'm officially back. I had a my medical scheduling appointment finally got back to me, and we finally have a medical schedule, a scheduled visit after a week and a half of phone tag. Ugh, it's been ridiculous. Okay. So those guys are down there. Okay. No, we won't marry them. or pushing forward here, not from Munich. Definitely not from Poland. Oh? You lost your heir. And you're 40 years old. You could die any day now. Hold on. Now he's kind of horrible, so you probably live for a while. That's a Pope. Okay. Okay. We'll have the army set in a second. Right, we didn't get this done. Oversight. Advisory panel. Right of council. Counselors. Supremacy. Patron of the arts. Advisory board. Free enterprise. Now allow them to tick up, which is always good. Having positive ticks up is what we want. France and Maine are at war. I like the advisory board simply because they keep giving us This could be interesting. This could be very interesting. Bohemia's fighting. Let's say this. Bohemia's fights. We get our thing. We can attack them, like, immediately. That's good. Very good. Okay. The Bohemia fight. Okay. I'm not sure what we're supposed to do on that. That push, you know, okay. Wait, come home from him. Alright, what's the next? Oh, you will ally. Okay. Come home from there. Thank you. Give him the money. Okay. Do I want to royal marry Saxony? No, I don't want to royal marry anyone right now. We can refuse it. Okay. Pass to get to January and see where we are. Seems to tick off more often than not in these days. What is it, like a 19 to 20% chance? Or 19 out of 20 times we will accept it. Okay. I need one more tick on that. Okay. Now you come home. You're 93. We have it? Okay. Start building a fight network down here. Question, do we have a queen? A little spite work on you. Alright, we need a queen. Got a queen. We lose Munich. Okay. Yeah, go for it. They're busy in a war, so we will take advantage of that war. They're involved in the Denmark Succession War, followed also by the Austrian Unification War. How's the king looking? Ooh, the king's pretty good. Oh, They're all pretty decent-ish. Who can we peace out? Is the question. That guy, okay. Munich and Wurttemberg. Do a little of that. Sure. Not. Okay. Poland's gonna just like waltz in here and do their Poland stuff. And at very best, we will get these guys as well as on a PU, which would be very interesting in a lot of freaking ways. We are able to put them under a PU, or they fail their PU, one of the two. Some little army down here. Like, shit! We're being invaded. Could come back down. Oh, they did what they could up there. And we're looking to take out the little guys first. Oh, Brandenburg liked this one. Okay. More reps plus money. Are you sieging that down? Good. Money. I don't want these guys in my war. More reps plus money. Okay. Istria. Lose prestige because we are gaining plenty of prestige. Aragon has PU'd Navarra. seems to be a common occurrence these days. Utrecht. Now, fine with them doing most of the fighting over here. I siege these guys down, probably, or I looted mostly completely, because I don't know if I'm going to end up with them. If we're not going to end up with them, no reason to be too there. Bring you back. Let's move you over here then. You can walk past my capital, I'm gonna be fine with that. All right, we got 7%. We don't have enough to push the Curia button. They're chasing them down. Now our goal. Union with that. That's our minimum goal. I think we've gained enough money. And the following is true. Never really seen that happen. Okay. Stage two. Unseat that. I kind of want to do that right now. How does Hungary look? We gained another personal union. It's ridiculous. Okay. It did happen the way I thought it was going to happen. Alright. So, we declare war on Hungary. We fight Trent. Who the heck is Trent? That's a bishopric. Okay. So I'm going to leave most of my allies. Okay, support loyalists there. Declare war. We have to go for the unification. Do we white peace? No, I think we beat up Denmark for a little bit. Yeah. We beat up Denmark. We totally beat up Denmark. I need this fort. Why didn't you go into Trent? I told you to go into Trent. Just put you down right here, I guess. Oh, at peace, okay. I like that idea. Gotta get him off wind, though. Vassal's doing vassal things. Pretty good. Recently broken a promise. Agree's got 20,000 there. Cover that. Okay. No, let's bring you down here. Okay. We engage, they will show up. Frederick has the better. Okay. That. And one less, right? Oh no, we already did the merger. Okay. Actually, I just want you with that. Your infantry. You can hide down there. The Iberian wedding. Woo! Two for peace. War reps plus money. Out of my war. Okay. Kind of want to come out in a position of power in this. I kind of also want to release Holstein over there. Anyways, who do I have an ally with that I don't need? Oh, why are you doing that still over here? You need to improve relations with them. Okay. Treviso's next, I guess. We got one more claim to make on Venice. Let's move you over here. I'm looking at the map here. Most of the time I'm like defending on this side, this time we're defending on this side. More marriage now. We technically have it. Technically doesn't count, I guess. Alright. So with this, we want union plus money. 150. All to strengthen the alliances. What's this button? Balance the estates. Okay. Not at peace. Okay. Gores. Okay. Okay. How are we doing up north? Need 10. This is kind of what I want. Gotta get back up there. Move you back on actual land for us. All right, let's go see if we can deal with the top area. Lost siege pest. Stop! Clear offer, just white peace. What's my allies doing? And who's still allied? Munich. So the big guys are gone. Okay. We'll just white peace then. Okay, we lost 10,000, a stack of 10,000. That's never good. It's 10k. That's my vassals. It's not the screen I needed. Bohemia has no army. They have 3. Oh god, Bohemia. What happened to you? Right. This is the mercenary tab? Group mercenaries. Maintenance 2.